Marqués de Riscal Limousin, barrel fermented 2011, is a very special wine made with a selection Verdejo grapes that comes from a very old bush vineyard, 40 years old, that get very small yield of grape, but with a great concentration of flavor and aromas.
Una gran concentración de sabor. Eso se debe también al tipo de suelo.
Cultivated in a poor and rocky soils in the terrace of the Douro River.
Situados en las terrazas del río Duero, que sabéis que bañan toda esta zona, y eso conlleva a una gran intensidad de sabor y
How is this wine made? The full bunches came to the winery and immediately they are pressed to preserve the maximum freshness of the grape. These grapes are harvested by hand in small boxes of 15 kilos of capacity. Then the mass fermented in a French Allier oak barrel of 600 liters of capacity, with the finality of respect the fruitiness, so the wine don't have too much oak and keep its balance.
Se coma los sabores del vino, sino no mantenga ese equilibrio tan interesante, mantenga el carácter afrutado y varietal.
And after this fermentation, the wine will mature during 6 months in these barriques with its own lees that contributes to the flavor and volume in the mouth, and at the same time give a longer life to the wine in the bottle, 3 to 4 years. The harvest 2011 was dry and hot, so the grapes were very ripe and the wine was full of flavor, with a high alcohol degree and plenty of aromas. So, this Marqués de Riscal Limousin, barrel fermented, 2011, it comes from Verdejo grapes of a old vineyards, 40 years old, and mature 6 months aging in the French oak barrel with its lees, that gives a lot of complexity to the wine. First, we see the big intensity of the color. It's a golden yellow color with a good concentration, something logical in a barrel fermented white wine. In the nose, shows a big complexity of aroma, with a lot of ripe fruits like apricot and peach, in balance with the elegant hint of oak that reminds sweet spices, notes like vanilla, cinnamon, the exotic nutmeg, and a touch of toffee. So the aroma of the Limousin is elegant and complex. In the mouth is a oily wine, round and delicate, but at the same time with freshness of the good acidity, with a nice oak note that remain nuts and dry fruits that comes from the
barrique.
So, this wine has an elegant balance between the ripe fruit that give the oak notes and the persistence at the finish of the mouth that is lively and very long. So the Limousin is a very complex and elegant wine. Obviously, we are in a presence of a full-body wine, more complex than a young Verdejo or Rueda, so we can match the wine with fish with a tasty sauce, like the bacalao al pilpín, a traditional plate of cod from the north of Spain, white meats, or even with a roast lamb and cured cheeses. And we recommend drinking temperature higher than a young wine, from the higher body of the wine between 10 to 12 degrees Celsius. Enjoy the wine.